Okay, get ready to start this workout today. We start with a short warming up, and then we are going to do 4 different Tabata sets, and we finish with a short cooling down. Start with a jogging place. So lift your feet up. Just a short run in place to warm up. And the main workout, as I said, is 4 sets of Tabata style. So 20 minutes on, 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. And we do a combination of cardio and abs today. So just some more jogging. We need to be warm before we start to the main workout. Okay, and arms are going up, and we twist in. Keep your arms up, upper body straight, shoulders are low. Arms up, and just twist in. Twist in your core. Keep your arms up on shoulder height. Twist in. And lower your arms. We're going over to the butt kicks. So you can do with a little jump in between. But just try to kick your butt. Bring your heels towards your butt, upper body straight up. Not going too fast. Remember, it's just warming up yet. So jog in place and bring your heels up. Get that heart rate up. Blood is pumping. Come on, heels up. Bring the heels towards your butt. Okay, and we're going over to the jumping jacks, right to it. Jump out and in. Arms up and down. Now always remember when jumping, your knees are slightly bent, and you land on your toes. Arms up and down, jump out and in. Keep going, get that heart rate up. Okay, and the last one, and that's it. Okay, make sure you have your exercise mat ready, because we do standing exercises and floor exercises. Take a sip of water and get ready to start. Okay, get ready for the main workout. We do 8 minutes, so 2 sets. We start with a knee to elbow and a Russian twist on the floor. So get ready and start. So jump and lift your knee up. Bring your elbow towards your knee. 20 seconds on one side. The next 20 seconds, you do the same exercise on the other side. So twist in and lift your knee. Last one. And that's it. Okay, next one. Other leg. And then we go to the floor. So get ready and start. So bring your elbow towards your knee, twisting your upper body, and little jumps in between. And the last one. That's it. Okay, go to the floor for the Russian twist. So, can really lean back and start. So we're going to twist in the opposite direction. A little different than normal. So lean back and twist in. Tap your floor with your fingertips. The more you lean back, the heavier it is. Last one. Come up, few seconds rest. Now we're going to repeat this one. So, okay, ready? Lean back and go. Twist in. Tap the floor with your fingertips. Feet stay on the floor. And lean back. Feel your abs. It's all about the abs today. Cardio and abs. Last one. And come back up. Going to repeat the jumping elbow to knee. So, left first, get ready and start. So jump in and bring your elbow towards your knee. Come on. Lift your knee up and twist in. And the last one. That's it. Okay, same on the other side. So, get ready. And behind your head and start. Come on, lift your knee and twist in. And the last one. That's it. Back to the floor for the twists. Okay, ready? Lean back and start. Twist in, tap the floor with your fingertips. Keep going. Twist. Last one. And come out. Few seconds rest. And then we're going to repeat this one. Okay, ready? And go. Twist in halfway there. And the last one. That's it. Come up for the second set. The second set is in and out jumps. And when we go to the floor, we do the regular plank. So get ready and start. So just jump out and in, lean over a little. Make sure your belly button is in, engage your abs. Arms are going front and back. Last one, and that's it. Okay, going to repeat in and out jumps. So, okay, ready? And start. Jump out and in. Knees are bent, slightly bent. So stay down a little. Come on. Out and in, out and in. And that's it. Okay, come to the floor. Going to do a regular plank. So, elbows under your shoulders, and start. 20 seconds, hold. Make sure your back is straight. Halfway there. Come on. And that's it. Release. You stay here, because you're going to repeat this regular plank. So, elbows under your shoulders, and come on your toes, regular plank. Hold it. Make sure your back is straight, hips are not too high. Come on. And that's it, release. Okay, come up standing. Going further with the in and out jumps again. care ready, and go. Jump out and in. Knees are bent. Lean over a little. Come on. Out and in, out and in. And the last one, that's it. Going to repeat this one. So have your rest, recatch your breath just a little. Get ready and go. Come on, out and in. Last one, that's it. Okay, back to the floor for the plank, and after the plank, you have a short other break. So, elbows under your shoulders and start. Keep breathing in and out, engage your abs. That's it. Release and stay here. We do one more time. And then short water break. And after that, we do two different sets. Come on, in the plank and start. Come on. 10 seconds left. And that's it. Come on, release. Okay, have yourself a short water break and make sure you have got ready for the next two sets. Okay, get ready for set 3 and 4, 8 minutes. We start with a double high knee with clap under, and then we go to the floor in high plank and shoulder taps. That's the first set. So get ready and start. So double high knees and clap under. Jumps in between. Come on, lift your knees up. Keep your upper body straight. And the last one, double. That's it. Okay, a few seconds rest. Now we're going to repeat this one before we go to the floor. So, okay, ready? And go. Double. Lift your knees up. Little jumps in between. Come on. And the last one, and we go to the floor. High plank, and when we're into the high plank, we tap our shoulders. So place your hands under your shoulders, come onto your feet, and start. So tap your shoulders from side to side. Find your balance. And the last one, few seconds rest. Going to repeat the high plank with the shoulder taps. Okay, come on, hands on your shoulders and start. Tap, tap. Switch from side to side. Bring your hand to your shoulder and place your hand back under your shoulders and switch. And we go for the last one. And back up on our feet to the double high knee claps. So get ready and start. Double. Come on, lift your knees up. Keep your upper body straight. And keep that heart rate up. Come on. Last one, and that's it. Okay, Or you catch your breath a little. I'm going to repeat this one. Okay, ready? And go. Land on your toes. Lift your knees up. Come on, bring them up. And the last one. That's it, back to the floor. For that high plank with the shoulder taps. So hands on your shoulders and go. Tap your shoulders, engage your abs. Keep your back straight. Come on. And the last one. Release, few seconds rest. And then one more time before we go off to the third set. Okay, ready? And go. Tap your shoulders. Great exercise for the core. Come on, few more. And the last one, release. Okay, come on, final set. Front kick jumps, when we're on the floor, we do just sit-ups. So okay, ready, and start. Just kick your feet up high in the air. 20 seconds on one leg, and the other 20 on the other leg. Come on. Tap your leg, keep your upper body straight. Last one, that's it. Next 20 seconds, other leg. Come on, get ready and go. Kick your feet up. Tap your leg and kick. Last one, and that's it. Come to the floor for the sit-ups. So, get ready and just come up. Up and down. Up. Your feet stay on the floor. Use your abs to come up and lower yourself down. Last one, up and stay here. Active rest, going to repeat this one. Okay, ready and go. Lower yourself down and up. And up. Slowly up and down. Use your abs to roll up and roll down. Come on. One more, up and down, and come up. Going to repeat the front kicks. So get ready, and go. Just jump and kick, keep your upper body straight. Tap your leg. Come on, kick. Lift your feet up. Last one, and that's it. One more time on the other side. Get ready and go. Come on, lift up. And tap. Come on, just a few more. And the last one, that's it. Back to the floor for the sit-ups. And after the sit-ups, you have a short water break again. So get ready and start. So roll off and come up. Your feet stay on the floor. Working the abs. Come on. Up and roll down. Roll up and roll down. One more, up and stay here for your rest. Okay, 20 seconds of sit-ups, and then you have short water break. Now after that, we're going to repeat. So get ready, down and up. Come on, your feet stay on the floor, and you roll up, roll down. Come on, almost there, up and down. We do one more, down, up, and that's it. Have yourself another short water break, and then after that, we're going to repeat the first round, so the first two sets. Okay, get ready to repeat the first round. So the first two sets, we start with a jumping elbow to the knee and then on the floor the Russian twist. So get ready and start. So jump and lift your knee up. Bring your elbow towards your knee and stay on one side. So lift your knee up and bring your elbow towards you. The last one. And that's it. Going to do the same on the other side. In a few seconds, get ready and go. Lift your knee up. Jump and lift. Come on. Elbow towards your knee. And the last one, that's it. Okay, you go to the floor for the Russian twist. You're going to tap in cross. So get ready, lean back and tap your fingertips on the floor. Twist in, lean back. The more you lean back, the heavier it is. Engage your abs. And the last one, and release. Going to repeat this one in a few seconds. Okay, ready, lean back and twist. Your feet stay on the floor, lean back, feel the tension on your abs and twist in your upper body. Come on. And the last one, and come up. Going to repeat the jumping, elbow to the knee. In a few seconds, a left first, and go. Jump up. Lift your knee, twist your upper body. Almost there. Last one, that's it. Okay, same on the other side. Okay, ready, and go. Lift your knee up, come on. Lift and twist, bring your elbow towards your knee. And the last one, and go to the floor to repeat the Russian twist. So lean back and start. Twist in and tap the floor with your fingertips. Come on, twist and tap. And the last one, release, tension off. This one more time, and then we go over to the second set. Okay, ready, lean back and start. Come on, lean back and twist in. Just a few more. last one, and come up. Second set, the in and out jumps, and when we're on the floor, we do the regular plank. So get ready, and go. So jump in and out, lean over a little, knees are bent, you stay down a little bit. Come on, out and in, out and in. Last one, and have your rest. Few seconds, and then we're going to repeat this one. So get ready again, and go. Out and in, out and in. Come on, jumping. Out and in, wide and small. And last one, that's it. Come to the floor. We're going to do the regular plank, 20 seconds. So place your elbows under your shoulders and start. Just stay in this regular plank position. Hold it. Engage your ribs. Great exercise for the core. Come on. And that's it, release. Okay, we stay here because we're going to repeat this one. Okay, elbows on your shoulders again and start. 20 seconds. Make sure your hips are not too high, your back is straight. Come on. 10 seconds left. And that's it. Release and come standing to repeat the in and out jumps. Okay, ready and go. Out and in, lean over a little and stay down a little. Come on. Out, 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 come on. Last one, and that's it. Okay, this one more time. And then we finish this round with a plank. Come on, get ready, and start. And jump out and in. Knees are slightly bent. Come on. Keep going. Last one, that's it. Okay, to the floor for the regular plank. Elbows under your shoulders and start. Come on, you can do this. 20 seconds. Keep your back straight. Engage your abs. Come on. And that's it. Okay, one more time, then you have another short water break. Then we go over to the final set. But first, regular plank, come on. Elbows under your shoulders, and go. Just keep standing into that plank position. 10 more seconds. Come on, don't give up. And that's it, release. Okay, have yourself another short water break and get ready for the final set. Okay, get ready for the final set, final round, 2 more sets, 8 minutes. You start with a double high knee with claps, and then on the floor, the high plank with shoulder taps. Get ready and start. Double high knees. Come on. Lift your knees up. Jump in between and keep your upper body straight up. last one. That's it. Okay, going to repeat this one. Get ready and go. Doubles. Lift your knees up as high as you can. Come on. And we go for the last one. And to the floor. High plank. When we're in the high plank, we do shoulder taps. So get ready and start. Tap your shoulders and switch from side to side. Keep your back straight. Great exercise for your core. And the last one. Release. We stay down because we're going to repeat. Okay, ready? Hands on your shoulders and start. Tip. Keep your back straight. Place your hands back under your shoulders. And the last one. And come on your feet again. Repeat the double high knee. In a few seconds, get ready and go. Doubles. Lift your knees up. Come on. Last one. That's it. Okay, recatch your breath a little. Going to repeat the high knees one more time. Get ready and go. Lift up. Bring your knees up. Last one. Double and to the floor. High plank with the shoulder taps. Hands under your shoulders and go. Tap your shoulders. Engage your abs. Come on. Last one. Release. Okay, one more time. Now we go to the final set. The front kicks and the sit-ups. Okay, one more time. High plank, shoulder taps. Okay, ready? And go. Tap your shoulders. Come on, almost there. And the last one. And come up. Okay, final set. Front kick jumps and the sit-ups. Start with the front kicks and start. One leg, 20 seconds. Other 20 seconds, other leg. Come on, kick the feet up. Kick and tap your leg. Little jumps. Last one. That's it. Okay, same on the other side. Few seconds. Get ready and go. Jump and kick. Come on, lift the feet up. 10 seconds left. And the last one, that's it. Okay, come to the floor for the sit-ups. So roll up and down. Get ready and start. So roll up, roll down. Slowly use your abs up and down. Your feet stay on the floor, up and down. Come on. Don't give up yet. That's it. Okay, a few seconds rest. We're going to repeat. We did one more. Okay, get ready. Go. Roll off. And roll up. Roll off. And up. Come on. Use your abs. Not swing your arms up. Come on. Down. And up. Down. And up. One more. Down. Come up. And stand up. Final time for the front kicks. Start on the left. Get ready and go. Kick. Jump and kick. Keep your upper body straight and kick as high as you can. Come on. Bring your feet up. Last one. Seconds rest and then switch over to the other leg. Come on, get ready and kick. Come on, final one. Kick as high as you can. Come on, almost there. Last one. And back to the floor for the final sit-ups. Okay, ready? Lay down and start. Roll up and off. All the way up, all the way down. Working the abs. Come on. Down and up. Last one up. And have your rest. One more time. 20 second sit-ups. Then we go over to the cooling down. So get ready and roll down. Up and down. Up. Okay. Almost there. Don't give up. Keep going. Up and down. One more. Down. Up. And that's it. Okay. We're going over for a short cooling down. We're going first for the ab stretch because we use the abs a lot. So move over. Hands on your shoulders. Hips are going down. Shoulders are going back. And feel the stretch in your abs. Just press your hips down to the floor. Shoulders are back. And just feel the stretch in your abs. Okay, going to twist in a little. Shoulders, one to the back, one to the front. And press over to the other side. Going to stretch up our obliques as well. Switch over to the other side. And back to the other side again. Okay, press yourself back. Stretch out your back. Sit down on your heels. Re-catch your breath a little. Get that heart rate down. Okay. Place your feet on the floor. And stretch out. Feel the stretch into your calves. And when you press your shoulders down towards your knees, you can feel the stretch in your upper back as well. But most important, feel the stretch in your calves. Press your heels down because we did a lot of jumping and it's very intense for your calves. So feel that stretch. Okay, walk a little bit closer to your feet. Feel the stretch in your lower back, your hamstrings. I'm dripping. Okay. Okay, slightly bend your knees, roll up. Okay, and standing, we're going to rotate the hips. So place your hands in your waist and just press your hips to the front, side, all the way to the back and to the other side. Slowly breathe in and out. Hip rotations all the way around And to the other side. Circle around. Go into that wide stand, very wide. Toes are pointing to the front. Back is straight and lean over. As far as you can, feel the stretch in your hamstring, a little bit in your lower back. Place your hands on the floor if you can. Otherwise, as far as you can do. Feel that stretch, a little bit in the inner thighs. Okay, and walk with your hands to your left feet. Hold it there. And walk back center. And move over to the right side. Twist in a little with your upper body. Just a different angle for the stretch. Okay, walk back center. Slightly bend your knees. Roll up all the way. Okay, feet together. And make yourself as long as you can. So arms are going up. Stretch out all the way. Fingertips to the ceiling. All the way. Make yourself as long as you can. And out. And back up. Stretch out. All the way up. And one more time out. And the last one. Stretch out. Make yourself as long as you can. And release. And well done. You finished this workout today.